We're not asking for rhino-friendly offices, just dog-friendly ones. It's easier than you think.